All right, so I haven't made a video about today's games, because I don't know how to feel about them, to be honest with you. Even today, the game starts in less than an hour, and I still don't fucking know how to feel. There's this part of me that feels excited because the Giants, week 17, and they have a shot to make it to the playoffs, which is awesome. That's something that they haven't done in what since we haven't been in the playoffs since 2016. I mean, since 2011 we only went to the playoffs once. But I'm also very disappointed. I'm disappointed because we need to make the playoffs by relying on other football teams. It pisses me off that we can literally spend the next 4 or 5 hours pissing all over the Dallas Cowboys, and it might not mean shit by the end of the night. I don't like these scenarios. I don't. I am a fan of getting your fucking shit done when it's time to get it done, earlier on in the season. We throw jokes at the Pittsburgh Steelers, oh, they're not as good as we think they are, and they lost all these games to these scrub ass fucking teams and shit. They're not actually prepared for the playoffs. They're probably gonna be one and done. All that fucking joke shit, we talk about that shit with them. They might not make the playoffs, but we say the same shit with Cleveland, But at least these teams win. You know what I mean? When they're supposed to win. This team this year, the Giants, have been gritty. They have been determined and they have been aggressive. But that didn't get us enough wins. It could get us enough wins because the NFC East is so bad. But even with that, even with the NFC East being bad, it's like, are you really happy with a once again season where we finish below 500, playoffs or not? Sorry, I got distracted by my cat. Anyway, I don't like these scenarios. They piss me off, because I don't like to have to rely on other teams in order for us to get to where we want to be. You look at all these close ass fucking games that we lost earlier this season, against the Rams, against the Bears. We win those fucking games, the East probably would have been ours by now. Lost to the fucking Eagles, the first game in Philadelphia. Today we have to beat the Dallas Cowboys, and then after beating Dallas, we have to hope that Philadelphia can beat Washington tonight. That's what it's going to take. Regardless of if we go to the playoffs or not, I'm going to be highly disappointed if Dave Gettleman keeps his job. That's all I'm going to say. Go Giants, go Big Blue. Let's get this fucking W. And if we don't, fuck it.